up, YouTube? It's time for another discussion of exclusive girl chat topics just for you.
Yes.
But this time, there's a catch.
Oop.
We have no clue what the topic is.
Oh, God.
So, with that being said, it's time to find out what the hell we chatting about.
Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
Yep, ladies.
Scary.
This is how it works, okay? There are 5 different envelopes in front of me with 5 different types of topics. We have no clue. I don't know what the
really?
I don't know what the topics are. I'm just gonna pick an envelope, no matter what the topic is.
Okay.
We have to discuss it. Are we game?
Oh Lord.
Sure. Yes, all right. Okay.
Of course.
So Jeannie, pick a color.
Pick a color. Which one you like?
I want the orange one.
The orange one. Okay.
I can open it.
Go ahead.
Oh my God! And the winner is okay. Reddit recently asked its users this question. What immediately makes someone look shady?
Ooh.
Examples include someone who agrees with everything you say, someone having a toothpick in the corner of their mouth.
What?
And someone who has an only God can judge me tattoo.
Oh, wow.
Ladies, what would make you give someone side eye? Bad eyebrows? I don't trust anybody with bad eyebrows. You can't make good decisions with your brows. You can't make good decisions in your life.
Yeah.
Well, Jeannie, sometimes I just don't know.
Well, you know who looks shady? No. You ever see somebody, like, you know, leaning up against, like, a wall or something, and they're, like, flicking a nickel, you know, back in the day?
Yeah, that's shady.
Yeah, or if they got on a trench coat, you know, they got on a trench coat.
Yeah.
And I'd like be worried about people in trench coats because back in the day, you know, on good times, they used to have a guy, he opened up the trench coat,
yes,
he got all
everything. The jewelry, the watches.
Yes. I got another one. Do you guys remember in Living Color, there was that woman who was the neighbor and she always was like that.
She was
the
gossiper.
Hey, Sally, Sally's so great.
Yes.
Sally, we miss you.
Yes.
Yo, let me tell you about Sally. I'm going to tell you all in her news right now.
That is so true. A dog that brings a bone carries a bone. If they talking about somebody else, trust and believe, they will talk about you.
Okay, yes. Shady.
Gossiper.
Gossipy people are going to be shady, 100%.
Or if I go see a mechanic and a mechanic got like a cigarette hanging out his mouth, you know, and it's dangling, and you know, all I need is $50. It's $50. I need a little section, and I can fix your car. But like, no, well, that's shady. I got the section, but I don't have the $50.
Oh my
that's
God.
What I'm saying. You know, it's shady.
What about someone who just can't always like congratulate people? Do you know what I mean? Or they like say something that's great, but then they always got to add something negative to it.
Hate leaders, yeah.
A hater. That's, I can't trust a hater.
That's a shady, shady person.
Yes.
Or a double, is like a backhanded compliment.
That's what it's called.
That's what it is. People
too. You look real cute today.
Yeah. Yes.
Hey, they're shady. They're not your friend.
Oh my goodness.
They're not your friend.
Well, you know what? This was fun, ladies. I had a good time.
Yes.
It was hard, but it was fun.
Don't be looking shady. I'm like thinking about like what makes people look shady. If you guys have funnier ones, tell us on Instagram.
Yeah.
We're out of time for today, but don't forget to subscribe to The Real's YouTube page to stay up to date on all of our exclusive content.
Yes.
Make sure to comment and let us know what you want to talk about. And finally, make sure to watch The Real every day. Until next time, take care.